A world leader in science services is getting ready to lay off dozens of Rhode Island employees. Thermo Fisher Scientific is a local manufacturer of disease test kits. It'll cease operations, though, at its East Providence plant by next June. The company says it will consolidate local operations with other plants across the U.S.